Here's a new trail I've never been on before. They even just made this whole big parking lot out there. I never saw that there before. Now, I mean, there may have been trails here. I don't know, they all kind of look new to me. They may have just fixed them up a bit. So I don't know what's going on back here. I guess we'll find out. This looks fresh, like they just went through and fixed it up. There are some nice rocky mountains around here. They are doing some work down that way. You can hear some beeping tractors or whatever's going on down there. Okay, just started off, but we're pretty high right now. So they got a path going this way, that way, and then up here. So we probably want to go up a little bit, get a better view from up here. Okay, getting to the top. So we got a path that goes up top of that mountain. And then we got a path, I'm thinking this one over here. Just found a 22 shell. Some idiot's up here shooting something. Not a good place to be shooting. Wow, check this out. I wonder if there's any petroglyphs up there. Of course, the sun again. I gotta get below the sun line. What the heck? Check over here. I can't see it. The sun is right. All right, here's a better view. Yeah. I don't see any petroglyphs. That's for sure. Okay, it's a bit windy up here. I'm looking for more petroglyphs. There's a couple of graffiti. We always got that. Let's see over here. A marijuana plant. Well, what's this? Let me get closer here. No petroglyphs on this one. Definitely not. All right, so of course the wind got to always kick up when I'm filming. They're doing some construction down there. You can hear that. This is a populated place, populated area. It's right in the middle of it. I wonder if I could get on top of this mountain here. Yeah, it's too windy anyway. It looks like there's something way over there too we can get up on. Okay, I'm gonna check this area out over here. Wow, a lot of rock up here. Oh, somebody's been here drinking. Whoa, look at this. Wow. We're on top. There's another path that goes up on that mountain. Let's see what's back here. Wow, look at that house up there. And it even looks like there's some paths that get way up over there. I'm not sure if there's a parking area over there. If there is, you could go hiking up that mountain there. Might have to check that out. Okay, it looks like we could go up there. There's a fence, but we could just go right around it. I don't know what's up there. Guess we'll find out. Oh, it still goes up. There's a path. There's a path there. Wow, this goes all the way up to something. Look at the view from up here. I think they put that fence there because people were driving up here and they don't want that anymore for some reason. Wow, look at this tank. What the heck is that? Looks like an oil tank. Right up there is a top. We're gonna stop here first. This makes no sense at all. That's crazy. And then you got this thing. Could be the back of a truck. Wow. I wonder what kind of tank this was. There's no, if I can get up there, let me stick. Not sure what's up there. Have to check it out. Okay, it looked pretty dry inside there, so I don't know what that thing was about or what it was doing here. Just want to check something out over here. Like if it was a hot water heater, oil burner. Have no idea. I'm guessing it was an oil tank. I don't know what else it could be. We got some old, rusted, of course, jumping cactus. Here's some old parts. Ah! Damn it! See what I'm talking about? Oh, look at that. Pack rat. Goddamn pack rat in there. Damn. Well, he's pretty safe in there. Alright, we're on this side of the mountain now. trying to figure out where we are. There's a cross on that mountain over there. Way up over there. Almost to the top. Never even knew this area was here before until they made that parking lot. Wow. Check it out. We're on top. All right, I gotta figure out where we are. Okay, that road right there, going that way, has to be Mission Road. And this road over here is Irvington. So Irvington goes right down, hits Mission. I mean, you're not gonna know what that means unless you live here, but wow, check it out. Nice view. I mean, view of the city, but still pretty interesting. So there's the Catalinas over there. And over there is the Rincon Mountains. Do a lot of hiking at the foot of those mountains. And I believe over there is the Santa Rita Mountains, or they might be over there behind this mountain. I know, nobody knows what I'm talking about. Just a couple people. Anyway, the wind's picking up. Well, here's a good place to take a break. So all these mountains are Tucson Mountains, and back further. They say the Tucson Mountains were on top of Mount Lemmon area on the Catalinas, and they got sheared off and moved down over this way. That's what they say anyway. But who really knows? There's a dog way down there barking at us. How he could even see us up here is beyond me. He's right there. Crazy dog. Got a lot of small saguaros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They're all in there. Little ones. Because they need a little bit of shade, so they always start under one of these trees for the most part. And then once they get really big, this tree will probably die. Okay, we're back to these rocks. I just wanted to see. I might have to go up here if there's a path that goes around. Oh, look at this. Here you go. This is what they were shooting a 22 at. But this is an old, old can. Look at that. This is a staghorn or jumping cactus. Look at the size of it. This could be the biggest one I've ever seen. It's probably been up here a long, long time. They don't get much bigger than that. Well, if they do, I haven't seen it. All right, we're heading on down. Okay, there's a path that goes up there, but there's a house on that side and there's a house over there. So I wouldn't go up there. Here's an old, old bottle top. Put that over there. All right, we're gonna take this path now. It's right in front of those bunch of rocks we were just at. Just to check it out and see where it goes. Okay, we're on the backside now, but I don't see any petroglyphs on there. Wow, there's hedgehogs all over the place here. Must be a million of them. Yeah, grandma's nipples or hedgehogs. Some people say pincushion, some people say other things. There's a million names for them, but they look like hedgehogs. And that's what I've heard, so that's what I say. Wow, look at that bent saguaro. You don't see that too often. I did see that other one the other day, but look at that. That's weird. Now this thing I pass a lot when I take Irvington down. I think at one point they might have been trying to mine something off of that mountain and maybe build a house at one time, I don't know. But they seem to be doing something now. That looks like a gas line behind it. Maybe they just put in a gas line for somebody. That's kind of strange.